Okay, we'll start with how we actually crank it up. This is non-conductive guide wire, and here this is the cable we winch it up with. We'll show you how we winch it right up. So all we do is just crank this up, show you how it cranks up, and also take notice there's two other guide wires on the other end there, and when it's fully extended the guide wires are tight, it's ready to go, and that's more or less how to put them up. You stop about this point where I'll just leave it, and I'll go to the end because it's sort of a pivoting point, and we'll bring it down. We'll show you how it's done. They're very light, it's a very pivoting point. Bring it down like that, and that's how it's done. So now we'll proceed and we'll show you how it actually works. So here we are. Here's the winch. And make sure it clicks both ways, it go up or down. That way it doesn't get away from you. And as you can see, the cable goes down to an anchor point there, and it just brings it down. And down here, that's the pivot point, it's going on that. You could use something else, but that's all I had on hand. And you just simply just pull it down gently like this. And what I've done is I've got some old weights. Yes, I used to do weights in my time, but I'm using them to hold that end down and to keep the base secure, as well as on this end. I'm just using all my weights that I used to use, but it's guaranteed it will not upend. And the beauty of this, when you have a storm or something, you can just bring it down within minutes. Or if you want to go on holidays and want the aerial down, you just put it down. Or doing antenna maintenance. And well, I suppose, well, that's about it. There you go.